I like this book because her name is Anastasia Kovnuk, and I think we should read it.